last piece. What's the rush?
Faster. Slow now.
Wonderful.
Come on, Roach. Slower. Faster. Thank you. Giddy up. Move it!
Now you...
Whoa there, Roach!
What's left to think about? Shackle the horse and he was out to murder me!
Liar! Won't pan this on me, Dan Ben.
They told me, avoid doing business with dwarven scum! Stunted pricks always cheat! But,
'cause you let the beast in there. 'Cause me bales of silk are driving you mad with jealousy.
Shove your bales up your ass!
Shut it, or I'll lock you both up!
What's the problem?
Fuck! Another non-human! You're everywhere!
Silence! Now we'll do this quick. I've got a little witcher chore. You willing?
Little chores aren't usually worth the pay.
Well, this will be, don't you, Fred? Now just be quick about it. I've wasted enough time on these two pricks. A shared warehouse. Monsters cropped up in it.
Cropped up? On its own? You put it there. You meant it to rip my noodle off so you could get your paws on my goods.
Don't try to spin this, Shorty.
I don't care who's sick to go, Lord of Strigger or who. Beast's gotta be dealt with, that's that. So what'll it be, would ya?
Fine, I'll see to it.
I'll not have it. Non-humans, they stick together. These two are like to prove it's no ghoul at all, but my dear departed Nan.
I didn't get a good look at the mug, but now you mention it, it could very well be.
Shut it, or I'll send inspectors to your storehouse just as soon as the monster's dispatched.
That won't be necessary.
Thank you.
Strange. Neckers rarely venture anywhere alone. Why deep print? A dwarf? Someone kept it in a cage. Bars were sawed through. That's why it escaped.
So, you take care of the beast?
Yes.
I knew Aaron which would be quickest. So, figure out how it got in there.
Found a cage. Someone had kept the necker in it. Bars had been sawed through, though.
So someone wanted it to escape. Which one of them did it?
Think it was the dwarf.
What? Rubbish! Tripe! Why the hell would they do that?
Seems plausible this racist got under your skin.
But...
That's enough. Here's your pay. And you, come with me.
Can't wait to watch him swing. Someone will have to lift him onto the stool.
Come on, Roach. Let's go! Go, go! Take it easy.
I'll do the cutting. You come any closer?
Wrong kind of lip.
Let's go. Take it easy.
This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Need a minute.
Very well, but hurry, please.
What's the hurry, my prince?
It's a material world.
Why does your hair show grey, darling?
Something slimy about you, to my mind. My old ship hasn't my poor time.
You're waiting a letter from your lover. Or is it a fat pouch of coin from family or seas?
Either way, I'm waiting in vain. You're an agent. I am waiting nothing.
Won't find any better. From the Yoruba to the Dragon Mountains. Eternal fire.
Oh!
Where are you walking?